Yay, we got a fresh group. Let's go, let's have some freaking fun. Let's have some freaking fun in the Necrotic Wastelands. Four bosses, four teams. How freaking beautiful this place is. Look at this. Look at this! I'm loving it. Alright, well let's have some fun, let's hopefully we get some loot. We don't know what the item level is, and I wanted to look in the dungeon finder, but I also wanted to be surprised. Like, I wanted to see if I can hopefully get something out of this. But, it is normal mode. I'm a bit skeptical on it, and I don't think I'm going to get anything. What level we got here? 60, 54, 55, and 52, huh? You can be like that sometimes, you can be like that. I stunned him for the voice. First boss already. Alright. That was a nice. Let's just basically avoid all the goos and oos you can see. Pretty decent. Is it really this easy? Are we cakewalking? I feel we're cakewalking, boys. Give me the loot! I actually got some freaking loot. Two things I can get. A helm. Oh, you kidding me? And finger. What is up with this item level? What is this? Oh, the item level, fam. The item level. It's at a whole new level of bad. Holy item level. Batman, though. Yeah, that was bad. Alright, at least it's a one time for the one time. Getting this quest done, and that's about it. I'm liking this dungeon. It's the flair of the Bastion. Maldraxxus attack. That's all this is. Maldraxxus attacking Bastion. And I like it. What about EFI? Some idiot just didn't want to move. You guys can run back. You wanna do that or no? It'd be great if you guys can run back. outgear the shit, so fucking get aggro. I'm a look how boss I am, dude. Boss. I wanna cook this, what does it do?
Necromancer.
I like to see that. I like to see that, yeah.
You need to target something first.
Can I do it on a boss? Does it do anything? Could be one of those abilities where they bug out the whole thing and we'd like to see it.
You have already lost.
Vile monster.
Oof. Interesting. Interesting pull, mind you. Oh no. Oh no. Your boy don't want to be in here. Yeah, of course, did not want to be in there. Ooh, this now fits. Fits in with the vibes. It's a vibe, yeah, it's a vibe. I'm not a vibe. It's a vibe. Oh, it's a vibe, yeah, yeah. Nemo? Does it work? It did some damage. Look about it though. Didn't stun a boss. I knew it wasn't, but hey, you do be like that sometimes. Ah, what did I miss out? Is that anything cool? One hand. Transmog shit.
We cannot rest until these invaders are purged.
And shoulders. It do be like that sometimes, guys. What's up? Ooh! Don't know what this is. We've got the coronavirus stalkers. Dread stalkers attacked have a. Oh, conduit shit. We take these.
Strike at the next temple.
Just a moment longer. It seems that the parts of my new creation have arrived at last.
Why'd you move them out of my buddies? My buddies were doing some work. So it's a trinket and gloves and so this next boss is the one. The surgeon is the one who drops shit that I can use. Sup, done. time is it? 11:30? See how long this hits. Start our Madraxxus content. I feel the vibes. Give that treasure one more go. Not great on the moves, my dude.
I require a target. Oh, scrub grind. Try not to damage those limbs whilst you tear them off.
Is it like a once per fight thing? Like, why can't I use it? There we go. He's got the Uzis. Here, guys. Alright, now we can finally take care of this boss. That was a long intro to the fight. It was part of the fight, but it's still long. Freaking hurt goes far.
That one was my favorite. Another exquisite creation. I'll have you in stitches.
All Easy fight. Easy peasy fight. I love the dungeon so far. I mean, it's only my first one in freaking BFA, but I'm loving it. Please tell me this is the last one. Now we can finish this off. No, dude. I'm sad. I'm one sad dude.
Watching you hone your craft brings back old memories. I was an instructor millennia ago. My students were the finest summoners of Argus, until we were betrayed.
Are we weddy fweddy? No one got anything.
Bastion shall be laid to waste.
Oh crap, the amount of damage we're doing. So that's easy though. So just stay on all freaking four corners of the room and you're good to go. But everybody else has to get out of it. Alright, well, that's the first dungeon. We take it.
Against a fraction of our forces.
And we're gonna go turn in the quest.